Arch Cave.
We're going to Alum Cave.
Alum Cave.
And Arch Rock.
Arch Rock. Yeah. I don't know. We just looked it up yesterday, so.
And I thought of.
It was a spur of the moment type
and I just
deal.
Worked all night, by the way.
Yeah, so Lacey hasn't been to sleep. It's the best way to do it.
I do not know which way we go.
You don't know which way we go?
No.
It'd probably be this way, don't you think?
No.
Why not? Well, look, here's a map right here.
Okay.
All right, it says you are here. So we just came off that road right here. This is because we came from this direction. So here's a trail.
Oh, so we should go that way?
So we go that way.
Oh,
then Lacey just called Instagram. But she's probably going to use my phone to take the picture and post it. We'll check this out. All right, so let's get started.
It is the way.
That's what the sign said over there. I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
This is the way. I know.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't know why I'm cold right now. It's cold.
Lacey's always cold.
It's all shaded.
Lacey's always cold.
Follow me. You follow me. I'm the captain of this lane. I know which way. I follow you or follow me. I know the way, and there's another bridge. Follow me. Let's go.
So we found this tree on the trail, and Ryan's too scared to check underneath what's the tree here. What do you think is down there?
Well, I'm not crawling under there with my tiny ass.
It's just trash down there. Well, yeah, this is...
That's so cool.
Ouch. How the roots come out and they twist all around each other.
It gives new meaning to the hug.
She's always thinking about.
You gotta hold tight to each other.
Aye, aye, aye.
You gotta be united. If you dig your roots in deep like that, nothing can tear you down. Do you see that tree? Is anything tearing it down? Nope.
Lacey's
I'm always thinking the metaphor.
She's always empathetic.
Mom, you're getting me in a poison ivy.
Ryan's scared of poison ivy.
Of everything.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
People don't mess around on this trail. They keep like pushing us away. Like,
everyone's like blowing right by us. I'm trying to enjoy the scenery. Check this out. Got that creek right there.
Like, how can you be in a rush?
Everybody's always in a rush.
I'm telling you.
That's how society is nowadays. Everybody's in a hurry to get somewhere.
All the time.
People just need to slow down, enjoy life.
I don't get it.
It's ridiculous.
You gotta take it all in. It's not all about the top. It's about the journey.
Oh, wow. Look how cool that is. I was just showing them down there. Just puts into perspective how much work had to go into creating all of this.
God is smart.
Whether or not you believe in a creator or not, and that's your opinion, we do. But you can't just sit there and tell me that this all just happened. it just all appeared.
It's too amazingly perfect.
Out of nowhere.
But if you guys have a good argument, put it in the comments.
Yeah, I'd like to hear your guys'.
Because I just, you know, whether we agree or disagree, it's cool to know people's opinions.
Yeah.
And just like in our experiences, not just want to know. I just told Ryan Burr, my legs hurt, and Ryan Burr said,
"You'll live, Mom."
He just told me you'll live. And they're like, "No big deal, you'll live."
This is a good idea, Mama Bird.
I do. I had the best idea.
Oh man, look at this. Oh dear. Check out this little. This is definitely a tree bridge. I'm gonna wait for them to get across it because it looks like it's like bouncing up and down as they walk.
Guys.
Oh, here's some smooth flatness up here.
Oh, it's up here.
Oh, and another tree trunk bridge.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, dear.
Oh, guys, I'm so tired. Guys, I'm so tired, guys. Whose idea was this, guys?
What does Captain America say in the second Avengers?
What's Captain America say?
If you die, walk it off.
You die, walk it off.
This bridge doesn't have another rail.
Nope, it's only got the one rail, huh?
Yeah. How weird is that?
I don't know about the one rail.
All right, go ahead.
Why can you just feel the bounce?
Oh, this one's sturdier than the other one. Ryan made it. I made it.
I did not die.
Oh, and Lacey wants to take a picture. Hold on. Made it to the arch.
This is called Arch Rock.
Here it is. One more tree bridge to pass over. Don't worry, you're not gonna die because there's stairs. That's what Ryan just told us.
Die.
You won't die because there's stairs, guys, so it's okay.
Oh man, there's a lot of stairs.
Oh, check this out.
You got it?
Yep.
Look at this.
Oh, we gotta take a picture in here.
Oh man.
This is awesome. Look at this, guys.
Hey, stairs are so slippery.
Wait for us. What you think?
This is so cool.
Another stair.
I don't got long legs.
Neither do I. Oh, we just got more to do.
Oh, holy.
Come on, we gotta keep pushing forward. Mush.
So this is Ryan hanging out. Has some water in his mouth. We're taking a break.
No, I have some air.
Look at this trail though. It's just like so steep. And it goes all the way up. I don't know if you guys can see right through there.
Our feet
are. We're almost at the top of this mountain. It's crazy. And we are going up this really steep trail with roots as like stair steppers. And it's difficult. But we're trying.
I can do better at it.
Yes, Ryan is doing the best though. Paul Bird, this is harder than you thought.
It's pretty difficult compared to what the Laurel Falls or whatever it is.
Yeah, we did one that was
compared
like
to that
way
one.
Easier, and this is like. Super.
It's pretty difficult. It's like, constant like uphill.
Constant uphill. My calves are burning.
We'll be alright though.
We got to get to the top, guys. We got to show you. So we're going. We're going to keep going.
Look at this view.
This is crazy. Let me see if I get the top of the mountain. That's the top of it. We're almost to the top of the mountain. And we walked it all.
It's pretty cool, guys. We got to keep going, though. We got to keep going. We should be pretty close to the top by now. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe we got another 10 miles to go. Who knows? We'll just keep trekking, though. Just keep moving. Go ahead, buddy. But the Ryan bird, he's been kicking this trail's butt, man.
Yeah, he has.
He's just been walking. He don't say nothing. He just walks. I was for sure thinking that he was gonna start complaining that he was tired like halfway through. But he just keeps going. He just keeps trekking along.
He don't really care that's up here.
Yeah. He don't care. He don't mind. He's outside in nature. That's all he cares about. Oh, Ryan Bird.
Oh, I was just smelling you. You were now I would be slowing you down.
Just smell the we're trying to keep up with you. But the view up here is killer.
Look how clear the trees are. Like you're so close to them, like, and the different colors.
Oh my goodness, that is so pretty.
Watch out for the ledge. Yeah, man, it looks cool out here. Starting to get warm though.
It looks like the mountains are
starting to get
up.
Warm. Huh?
It looks like the mountains are sucking up to me.
They're sucking up to you?
Yeah.
What do you mean by they're sucking up to you?
Not to me, it just means like when I see it, it's like these things go into the mountains, like it's sucking up to a big ball.
Oh. Uh-huh. Okay.
What?
All right, so we just found out that we're about 5 minutes. Well, now we're probably about 2 or 3 minutes from the next cave.
Yeah.
But this is the path that we're walking.
And look at the top of the mountain.
And then you got the side of the mountain right here.
Yeah. That's the top up there.
Then up
and
there.
Look at what we just walked.
And we just walked all of that.
Rock.
And that's our view. Welcome to the Smoky Mountains.
But this is so worth it.
We're almost there.
But you guys, they said it wasn't strenuous.
Yeah, they lied. Said it was easy.
They lied.
I don't know if it's not easy. I mean, it's not super difficult, but it's not super easy
it's
either.
It's not that Superman easy. It's Superman hard.
So we made it to the cave. Yeah, you guys have to check this out.
Oh, it's a lot of hurting right now.
Look at this.
Much better.
Holy.
How cool this looks. It's just mountain all around you.
Much
trees. This is pretty cool, guys. Check out this view here.
So we made it to the top of, what's this thing called? It's called Allen Bluff, something like that.
Some bluff.
And it is amazing. It was totally worth it. And our view out, like as we're sitting under this, like literally like cave, it's awesome. So it was totally worth it, but it was so hard. So it just goes to prove that if you put your mind to it, like amazing things happen.
You're right here.
Look at, and even the 6-year-old did it, so I guess I can't complain that much.
I was killed.
Mom, wait for us, okay?
Okay, so we're headed back down, and me being the father that I am, tell Ryan to...
Hey.
Always be careful. Don't mess around while we're hiking. And then I go and do the exact opposite of what I tell him to do. And I twisted my ankle. And we just started. And it's about 3 miles down.
Well, that's because this. You just ran down.
Yeah, I ran down like I wasn't supposed to. And I gotta walk on it. Because Lacey can't carry me. Ryan can't carry me.
Yes, because I'm too small.
And I have nothing to wrap my ankle with. So I just gotta, push through. Oh, man. It hurts.
We'll be fine.
It's not swelling up, but it hurts.
Ryan, stand right here, baby.
And Lacey wants to.
Check out the ambulant here as he limps down the hill. Poor Baba Bird.
That when I have a son, when I grow up, and we're going hiking on this trail, and he said the same thing I said. I would say the same thing you said.
Oh, yeah?
What'd you say?
Yeah. What did I tell you?
Well, Dad told me that if he tripped, he would sacrifice himself to save me. So, I will do the same thing. And I go here when I'm all grown up.
Yeah.
Yep, for my son. Not bad?
No, it's so good. Hiking observation. Everyone is so friendly. Like, they say hello to you, how are you? They're like, you're almost there. Like, they encourage you. Oh no. Then, I just got caught on a tree while I was talking, guys. Not a pro vlogger here, apparently. Yeah, no, the hiking people are so cool. Like, they're so nice. And you know what? There's a bunch of old people doing this. Like, probably like 70s, 75. Yeah. Made me feel kind of weak.
Oh, this feels good.
And Ryan.
Ryan with the free ride over here.
Free ride.
I figured I'd give him a break because, I mean, he did hike all the way up and not complain once.
And it was way harder to climb up than going down right now is like nothing compared to climbing up. It was,
yeah.
I could use some choice language for climbing up.
Yeah, Ryan did a good job climbing all the way up there.
At least we went the right way because we did go to the cave.
Yeah. Yes.
Tenor.